Once you try this pasta, you'll be surprised how easy it is to make it. Most of the ingredients in this pasta are sold pre-cut in the market, so you just gotta dump them into a Dutch oven and mix. This pasta turned out so creamy and delicious. Grind some black pepper and a bit more Parmesan cheese. I know we'll be making this again soon.